This is my press break, made out of pretty well junk. Whatever I had left over in a bucket, that's what I made it out of. These two things, bought used. And let's see how it works. This one, this ram here goes up automatically. I wanted this so I could do closer bends. Super cool. That's what it needs to do, and that's what it's done.